All right, Sam, we're going to build an app to manage a music festival.
Yes.
That seems like a very big problem, managing a music festival. How do you approach a problem that big?
I mean, there are a lot of aspects to a music festival, right? So the easiest way to go about it would be first to think about it from a high level.
Okay, to sort of understand what it means to be a music festival.
Exactly. So break it down into the components we want to track. Like, we went to a music festival last weekend. What did we see there?
Yeah, it was really interesting because, you know, we were both there at the same festival, but we were definitely focusing on different aspects. Like, I was digging the music, the art, the crowds, and you were paying attention to some things I had never thought of before.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I was definitely paying attention to the music and the crowd, too, and that was awesome. But I was also really impressed by the overall structure of the event.
Right, and that was something that I had never really considered before.
I mean, from a logistics point of view, it was all really pretty impressive. There's so much planning that had to go into the organizing of multiple stages and bands. I mean, making sure that everyone would have the right equipment. There were ticket collectors, security guards, food vendors. I mean, so much stuff that all had to be planned and managed. So for now, let's just start small and focus on how to manage and keep track of one aspect of the festival, the attendees.
Right, because it seems reasonable that a festival manager would want to keep track of the people going. I'm not sure what would this person actually want to track about these attendees. How would they do it? So yeah, let's think about it.